We now know what a new high-rise residential building proposed for downtown Des Moines may look like. Developers want to put up 515 Walnut, 5th and Walnut downtown. 33 stories, it will be the third tallest building in the state of Iowa. 390 apartment units are planned. 78 of them would be affordable housing. The developers have already closed the skywalks between 5th Street and 6th Avenue to prepare for the possible demolition of the old Kaleidoscope Mall.